Woof, woof.
Oh god. Rag? With these tribes are pretty bad. I guess I could probably play Rag. It's definitely not Tavish. I hate Tavish. Is it Arana? Arana mech on three? Sounds really bad. Yeah, definitely not Arana. It's Alex or Rag then. I think I prefer Rag. I mean, I might not even use my hero power, honestly, but whatever. Can play for mech or something. I lose this fight no matter what. I'd rather have Front Drake or Bacon. I guess Front Drake is fine. Rag is a top 8 hero. I mean, isn't Alexstrasza a top 8 hero also? Weren't all my hero choices really bad? So like, don't I just take the one that has the potential? Like, I could just play without a hero power with 48 health. This fight always, it doesn't matter. Alex is top one or eight. Alex is so bad because like dragons you require a lot of money for. And then Alex, you have to get to level 5 to get your hero power, and then you're level 5 on a not economy hero, so you're just dead. Like, I don't think it ever works. That's the problem. How do you kill 25 minions, no beast or undead in? I don't know. I mean, I probably won't play for my hero power, honestly. I'm just gonna, if it happens, it happens. Like, Alex is really bad. I could have, honestly, Tavish was probably the pick, but I just really don't like playing Tavish, so I'd rather just play this hero. Tavish is so boring to me. If I was in a tournament, I would probably pick Tavish. But this is more fun than Tavish, so fuck it. Like, that hero design is just so boring to me. I'm gonna lose this fight almost no matter what. Roll twice or take anomaly in one of these. Get a free roll next turn. I'm not leveling, bro. Kind of like the 2/5 more than this. This unit's not bad. I'm gonna take it though. What's my favorite hero if it was Attorney? I don't know. I haven't played Attorney. Probably something tempo based. I should have baited. Oh, that's pretty good. Down for that. Potentially a tie. Oh. You should have just leveled, man. This is really good. This is really good. Don't want a patient scout or no? This guy just went through. Patient scout's a little slow on my hero, but I should be able to beat this guy, I think. I should probably take scout and level roll next turn. I should be strong enough to beat this guy, right? He has 3/3 drops at most. Should be able to. But yeah, I think Alex is really bad. You have to high roll out of your mind for Alex. He has 4 minions? That's really bad. Oh, it's not that strong though. As long as I win, I don't care. I lost. Wow, that sucks. 8.3%er. Fuck, man. I needed that. 5 health's a lot there. I have to level roll. These are terrible. Unplayable. Smogger is pretty good here. Probably need it for tempo. Gives me battle cry and that. It's really strong. Might be able to level next turn. Sell. If I win this fight, I can definitely level. If I don't, I probably have to roll. Problem is, I really don't want to roll in 4 this game, do I? On 3. Deflecto. That's about it. I get another dragon in turn after this. Dog not watching the best region at Worlds by far. Oh, I watched a game with Setsuko earlier today. That's it. I watched one game. Dude, NA's kind of owning though. Do you ever go for a 5 from Scout? There's no way I'm holding this more than 2 turns. 4 is probably the highest I ever go. I need to start working towards this. I've killed 5 units in 5 turns, man. I'm so dead. 3.67 average. Damn, go NA. 4-2. What are the odds? 16%er? Okay. We don't lose these, right? We might lose this. Tie. I'm fine with a tie. Thank God, man. Sir Meow Wham, thank you for the 56 months. Hi, Doc. How are you doing today? I'm alright. I'm chilling. Chilling, chilling, chilling. Level's good here. Level by Deflecto is good. Just take a 3. Take a 3 is good. Deflecto, deflecto. Scourfin, hold deflecto. No, deflecto, deflecto. Kind of weird though. Don't have like anything for it. They're kind of weak, honestly. The problem with the deflectos early, maybe it's bad. What was my other option? Scourfin? Maybe it was Scour. It was probably Scourfin, actually. It was definitely Scourfin, right? Yeah, it was Scourfin. Fuck. It was definitely Scourfin, yeah. I could even buff the dragon. It was definitely Scourfin. Deflecto Deflecto is really bad, actually, because you can't farm a Scrap Scraper. I mean, I have this, so it's not that bad, but like you can't really scrap. You can't farm a Scrap Scraper, so it's really awkward. Are the odds right? It depends what the fight is. If the fight has base skill in it, the odds are not right ever. But if the end, if it has like Terra on hero power, then the odds aren't right. But if it's just a straight up fight with like minimal death rattles, then the odds are correct. It can't read base skill, basically. This guy, state 3, that's not good at all. That's really bad. Oh my god, if I took base skill, I would have won the game. Like, why are you staying low with this? I don't get it. Like, what is your plan here? How do you get out of this? Aren't you just gonna lose later? Dude, I took so much. 10. I should have taken Scourfin though. That was my fault. Yeah, it doesn't work with banana. What the fuck is this? Why are you staying 3? Your board is so bad for staying 3 with. I probably have to take this. I have some dragons. This is fine. Duo duo. That's very strong. And this? Duo duo, huh? Duo duo. Deflecto's out, maybe? Sell both deflectos. Buy 3, sell 3. Which one of these do I sell? This one. I'm just trying to mitigate damage right now. You could hold one duo and play the other one and get a triple. I mean, I can triple the duo and get another card, right? Why would I hold it for that play? That makes no sense. If I do the duo, I will when the time comes. My level next turn. Man, I still don't have this. It's turn 8! This thing is so shitty! Holding lets you stagger the duo timer, though. True. You're not wrong. True. I think I'd prefer tempo more this way, though. So I'm tripling the duo and what else? Nothing. Leveling and taking a million damage here. This is so good, actually, but it's only combat. I think I have to level here. Very garbage. I'm tripling this. Taric. Oh, is there a Taric there? Oh, is there a Taric? I'm trolling. Is there a Taric? Taric was really good. I didn't even see the Taric. It was next to the Oh, I only saw the 1-7. Oh, I should have taken the Taric. I should have taken the Taric and rolled. And then not taking Stormbringer and then sold this later. I sold this. I'm blind, yeah. Taric was definitely good. Damn, Taric was really strong. I didn't see it, honestly. My bad. What am I copying? Promo? Synthesizer? Why do I do this? What? Why do I admit to the mistake I made? Because I wasn't seeing it. It's fine. It happens. I think Synthesizer is better, right? Actually, maybe promo is better. What stats? I need to not take 15 here. I didn't see there was the tear there. I mean, it's fine. It happens. It's not a big deal. I mean, it is a big deal for my MMR, but for you guys, it's not a big deal. Who cares? Does this count as me killing after I kill? It does count. Thank God. All right, I should be able to get that this turn. This thing has to die, otherwise I'm taking it. This is looking like I'm gonna take it. Nice. Okay. And we got our thing. Dude, this took forever to get online. This is like the latest I've gotten it online. My entire happiness depends on your MMR. Wow. Exciting. It's a triple. I'll probably take it. Solissa, Merlocks. Forts? Beatboxer? Merc guy. Fort is good, but I have nothing. I literally have nothing for it. Maybe I take Fort and I roll. And I ignore this triple. I'm down for that. No taunts. Love it. Bran. Is there an Argus that I can get anywhere? Anyone see an Argus? Taunts. Happy birthday, dog. Thank you. It's not my birthday yet, but... Any more taunts? There's that. No, I don't care about that. What am I buffing? Buffing for it? I'm going 8th. I need the end of turn guy. Gort, thank you for the 1 year. How strong are you? You look incredibly strong. Base skill? No base skill? Oh, that's not that bad, actually. It's pretty bad. I definitely lose a fight. Well, oh, that was really bad. 33 coming in there. I have a lot of attack, actually. Maybe there's a chance. It's good. It's fine. I think I'm okay, right? Yeah, I'm okay. I need Jakari. And I need more taunts. I mean, I have duo and I copy. If I get Jakari here and no one dies, I probably win the game, honestly. No one die? Nice. Okay, I just need Jakari because I copy with my duo and I win the game, right? And there's some taunts as well. Murrow? Jakari on that person, right? On Slissa. Jakari, yeah, chance. And I have Bran, really good. Sell this. Just do it. Taric? I don't need Taric in this spot. Jakari. Trash, no taunts. Copying this, I need Jakari. Taunts, synthesizer again. Copy the taunter. I'm copying the fort. Am I copying the taunter? That sounds troll. I'm gonna sell this and buff my pupot. Wanna copy the Murrow? Yeah, I probably should have, honestly. Thought I'd find something better. Just do this, right? And if I found it, I was chilling. Jakari not worth it with Bran? Drac? Oh, I mean, this is fine, but I need no triple Bran. It's not a triple. It's a copy of a Bran. It's only proccing once. Damn, I'm gonna get shit on this fight. This guy is huge. Actually, well, I mean, he has stuff in the box, right? Poison. Oh, that was a really good hit. Maybe. Oh, he has a ton of poison. Oh, we're kind of owning it, though. Wait a minute. We only lost by one? I was really lucky, but... I mean, I would have preferred the win. I can't triple this fort is a real problem, also. If I tripled the fort, I was in it, but... I have a triple here. I could triple fort now and fight dead guy. Nice, dead guy. Oh, what's my worst unit? Jakari? I missed out on the triple. I need to find Jakari Fort. I have to roll for taunts. I have to roll for taunts no matter what. Base skill also good. Jakari triple, that's really good. Can't use it first. I can use this one though. I think it's gonna have a million attack. Maybe I find another Bronze Warden here. I could swap to dragons, technically, but... You suck. Maybe taunt that. Kinda wanna find something first. Taunt or better dragon? Baron, no. Baron, no. Bran with the... I don't have a Murloc. Okay. No taunts. I need another taunt or Jakari here. This is not working out. It's annoying. I have two fucking taunts, man. Taunt dragon? I want to find a give taunter. because I don't really want to just taunt anything. The zero, like, I'm not picking up a fucking 0-3 here. There's no way. I need Divine Shield taunt. Like, it's not going to do anything. Probably dead in a turn, though. Mura, yeah, Mura's strong here. I might have to get out of forts and play for Kali, honestly. I don't know. It's a taunt. Can give it to my foe Reaper against elementals. Jakari. No Muro. I don't have a Murloc. This is so awkward, man. No Jakari is just so bad here. I can't do anything. Just so sad. Now I get triple brand. Got caught between two builds. I mean, I should just commit to the fort here, I think. I'm so weak is the problem. Man, I'm probably dead here. This is so bad. I just don't have Jakari. Like, Jakari quadruples my stats. Like, quintuples my stats. If I hit Jakari here, I have a triple Jakari. I win the game for sure. Just I have nothing. I have like 20 million stats if I get Jakari here. I think it was worth going for this comp though. I mean, I did hit the Kali later, but the Kali was a little late. And I would have transitioned to Kali if I hit one more Kalagos, but I only hit one Kali on my triples, so it was like really awkward. Guy looks huge. Actually, I'm pretty big there. My cleave is useless. Depends where he bumps. It's great. I got really lucky. It's good. Really good. Oh, but it depends on this. That's really bad. Probably dead now. Oh, I'm alive, right? 4-3, I'm chilling. Wait, 4-3, it's 12, right? It's even less, it's 11. I'm probably dead, man. How many times can I say I'm dead without it being true? I need Jakari. Does anything else matter here? It's only Jakari, right? I mean, there's another taunt here, but it's not even good. Leroy has an ending in it. No Jakari still. Taunt. No Jakari. I lost. Cannot find Jakari here. This whole comp is relying on Jakari. It's so sad. Damn. That's pretty depressing. I mean, I don't know, man. Not much I can do. Whole comp was relying on Jakari. Maybe this should be one deal, though, right? 150. There's a chance. These hits are pretty bad. Okay, I'm fine now. Just need to fight the dead guy again. And find a Jakari. It's kind of crazy. Oh, I'm dead, man. Come on. I mean, all I'm looking for is Jakari here. It does not matter. Murlocs, Leroy. Taunt. Leroy is good. I don't need to taunt it, though. Last roll for Jakari. Game is so bad, man. Bran. It's just like, I don't know what I can do, man. Player on Blaster about this one. I mean, it like quintuples my stats. I mean, it's just an unlucky game. It's okay. I think it was better than Kali at the time, so I don't really think it was my fault. It just that happens. Leroy first for open cleave. I really don't like Leroy first against this. I can do this. I don't like Leroy first against Murloc. It's pretty bad. kind of down just to open cleave here. Actually, I could do this. This makes sense to me. This makes sense. Let's try that. I'm okay if it gets buffed. Well, cleave's not getting buffed for this, but it's only 3-3, right? This is only 4-8-8. Oh, that's 8-8. Holy shit. Is taunting the 4-6 bad? I mean, you only really need 4 taunts, right? Okay, I got you. Did this guy lose his last fight? Yeah, he's been losing fights. He might be really weak, honestly. I might be okay. I kind of want to buff one Leroy. I could buff the other one next turn. He has a Boombot. He zaps my Leroy. Oh, that zap is kind of brutal at the end. I should have... I can't really position him. He has so much poison. That was a good hit, though. Might be okay. I think I'm okay, right? I was okay. Well, nice. All right, Jakari. It's still worth it, which is crazy. The Jakari is still worth it. I can't fight the dead guy. Dude, what the hell? I'm only looking for Jakari and I sell this off, right? Is that the only thing that's happening right now? Base skill is really strong, but I can't make it work. I need to find Jakari. This game is so bad, man. It's actually terrible. Oh, this game is the best. I sell this fort, right? Double Leroy too strong. This needs to be in the back. I don't really want to open cleave, but I can't buff it. Double this. Probably similar positioning, right? Kind of want to buff this one. Isn't it late? Too late for Jakari? I mean, it's better than the fort, right? How much scaling is the fort giving me? This gives me, like, there's double golden fort here. I'm getting a lot of stats. Why do I buff Leroy? Play around Blaster and stuff. That's where it was. That's where my Jakari was. I got robbed. I see. Oh, my cleave is dead. I'm probably gonna lose. Actually, dude, these hits are really bad though. It's alive. It's fine. We're alive. Could fight the dead guy. Two people probably die here, right? Oh, it's actually impossible for two people to die because only one team is fighting. Dude, give me the dead guy. I'm down. Pog. Okay, what do I do now? Base skills? Base skills, right? Base skill Tidewalker. Sell it for this. Wanna buff the cleave. This guy never beat me, right? This guy ever beat me? I kinda wanna break his cleave beforehand. I'm just gonna open Leroy. He could beat me. He had double poison, right? Why use base skill into Tidewalker better than just Tidewalker? Okay, let's imagine a scenario where they have a divine shield. Actually, I'm just gonna open this. I kinda want the stats on this. Let's imagine a scenario where they have a taunted divine shield. I bump in with base skill. The base skill summons this Tidewalker. The Tidewalker kills a unit, right? It's just an extra hit. It's an extra unit. Also, there's scenarios where you can get Belcher and then you can go Belcher and the Belcher will poison this base skill because it poisons on the Murloc and then you're chilling. I'm okay this way, right? I said I was okay. I'm believing myself. I'm pretty sure I'm okay. Too big brain? Not really. Dude, what is this game? This guy was huge. Oh, not really. Do I sell this now? It's like too late for it. Mantid's pretty good here. Sell this for Mantid. Didn't you kill half the players? I mean, I don't know why this game is lasting till turn 17. Like, I don't know what's happening. I wish I played Cali now. I would have won the game 20 times over. I just didn't realize the game would last. Why was this game still going on? It's still a lot of stats. Yeah, but like, isn't poison just way better here? Like, aren't I just gonna die? Actually, this guy's... How is he scaling? I don't even know. I mean, I kind of have to take this unit. I'm gonna die if I don't take it right now. Two adapts? I mean, it's a poison. What do you guys want? Didn't hit Nadina. This guy's so weak. He's giga dead. I don't understand how this game is lasting so long. I really don't. What am I selling next? I don't know. Nothing until unless I hit triple baseball. Maybe baseball belcher is better. Dude, how am I the only person killing anyone? This is stronger, right? Belcher base skill is stronger? Or just Fort gone? Fort's probably just gone, right? Yeah, Fort's gone. Wish I could buff this health total. I can just put it in the back. Yeah, that makes sense. Because he had a 7-1. Oh, I could sell Leroy, so I can pull it from my hand. But then I could play Belcher base skill, right? Oh, but that doesn't work. No. Same problem. Yeah, this is just dead. Actually, do I still need scaling? I have so much scam this way, though. Nah, it's gotta be this. Just roll. Yeah. Nice cleave. This guy is weak. What the hell? He's just full scam? Please kill that. Oh, that is not good. I see. That's fine. He has microbots. I basically only have one bad hit. It's high. Dude, that guy... That guy's weak. I mean, he was weak. He had an open hit. If I just... I had a 50% to win there. Straight up. I mean, the only thing I can do is get another base skill, right? So there's no reason to even buy this. Baron base skill is more. I can't sell off that much on my board, I don't think. I don't even know how to get stronger, honestly. Because I basically need second base skill, Baron, and a hand. You could zap that guy, maybe. Yeah, Zap's good against that guy. I'll look for Zap against that guy. That makes sense. This does nothing. Baron? I mean, it's only worth it if I get second base skill, and then what do I sell? Like, I'd have to sell this shit? Like, no way, right? I think I'm just gonna play anti. I don't think I can play for anything else. Is this any good? This is not very good, no. It's just Zap for the last guy, and then try to beat this person normally. They know I have cleave, but they taunted too many things. Let's just open cleave into this, in the same order. Oh, I can put this in the back, though. Poodle Pounder. Thank you for the 2 months. Microbots? Oh, microbots were pretty good, yeah. I should have grabbed microbots, probably. I'm smaller now. Unlucky. Base skill's huge here. Bad hit. I have so much poison. I can't lose. I think Zap is my out, maybe. I don't know, man. This game is awful. This game was so bad. I don't even want to play it. Madge. You guys see a Zap anywhere? I mean, I can't even buy the Zap now. Doesn't matter. How do I beat this guy? What's the ordering? I still open Cleave, yeah? I gotta open Leroy. Opening Leroy isn't bad. But it's really delayed for my Cleave. If my Cleave gets Leroy, I lose the fight instantly. But Cleave is really good after... He taunted two. I think I always open cleave because he taunted two, right? And he's not selling Manted or the other Belcher. So I should probably just do this. Freeze for Menace. Yeah, Menace is good. I'm down to win by just this unit. Yeah, I mean, he taunted, so it's like pretty good still. Got a little unlucky about that, though. And he got Reborn. I think I might lose this fight. I basically have to snipe this Baron. I'm gonna lose. Oh, he has a Microbot, so he's... I don't understand why he's letting his Baron get sniped like 20 times over. He also had the chance to get this base skill sniped, like... Alright, I sniped the Baron at least. Should be okay. He only summons two. Yeah. I don't understand why he's, like, putting that mistake so far up. Yeah. It's okay. Wow, that game was terrible. I was bitching the whole time. But to be fair, if I just found the Jakari, I won the game. Fucking Christ. It's okay. Zonron can just edit out the bitching and then the video will be 2 minutes. It's all good.